Hello, my name is Will Doerner, and I'm a senior economist at FHFA. I'd like to highlight a few trends from our House Price Index report for the first quarter of 2018. Appreciation in the nation's housing market continued to climb. Prices rose by 1.7% in the first quarter and by 6.9% over the last four quarters. And these gains are not new. It's actually the 27th quarter in a row that U.S. house prices have risen. The national trend is similar to what we see across census divisions. Four-quarter gains have been consistently increasing in the Mountain and Pacific regions, both around 9.5%. These areas have many of the top state and metro area gains, too. Colorado, Idaho, Nevada, Utah, and Washington are among the fastest appreciating states. Las Vegas, Honolulu, San Francisco, Seattle, and Tacoma, all within these regions, show house prices up by 15% or more over the last year. Cities with weaker gains are not concentrated in those same regions. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Bridgeport, Connecticut, Elgin, Illinois, Syracuse, New York, and Tulsa, Oklahoma have annual increases below 2.3%, and they're spread out across the central and eastern half of the map. Overall, home prices continue to grow across the U.S., but there are signs of tapering. Appreciation has been consistent because demand outpaced supply since markets began to rebound in 2012. New houses are not built overnight, but the upper pressure on home prices seems to be loosening as supply is starting to catch up. We will continue to monitor any changes. For FHFA, I'm Will Doerner. Thanks for watching.